Born from a Frankenstein suction handle, iFixit's new anti-clamp transforms the painstaking process of opening screens into a simple turn of a crank. You might be wondering, how does a device like this work? It seems complicated. Well, let's show you just how easy it is to use. Start by disengaging opening mode. Do this by pulling the blue handle so it sits next to the unlock symbol. Don't be afraid to pull on the handle until it snaps into place. Next, center the suction cups over the display near the edge. Avoid buttons, gaps, seams, and speakers, as they'll prevent a good hold. If you have a cracked display, apply a layer of clear packing tape over the broken glass to create a smooth surface. Once your device is centered, push down on the cups to apply suction. The key here is to make sure both cups are applied properly and aligned for maximum strength. If your cups are not aligned, the cups may separate from the phone prematurely. Now push the blue handle away from the hinge to engage opening mode. Turn the handle clockwise until you see the cups start to stretch. Give it a minute for the adhesive to release and for you to see a gap between the screen and case. If nothing happens after a minute, give it a half turn more and wait another minute. Once you see a gap, insert an opening pick and slide it across the perimeter of the device, slicing away all the adhesive. Repeat the opening and slicing procedure until the device is completely open. To remove the anti-clamp, all you have to do is disengage opening mode and pull on the tabs located on the suction cups themselves. Voila! An easy and accurate opening experience that lets you pry and slice and keeps repair-induced cracks at bay.